Welcome to Inversion. Quality, heater, gravity, door install, boots, two security. Offsetting inversion is a must for you and for not for all of us. Everybody wants more health. Don't you want to get more blood into your organs? More oxygen, more water, more nutrition in your back.
This is addictive. Yeah. It's not
2007, made a video, Inversion, addicted or not. There was problems. The good feeling, the optimal health that it brings. That's why you must do it for everyone. with the bird nest, you are stretching the quads, and if you don't do this exercise, you are not stretching your quads when we age. What is that? Shortening is getting very easily very tight, and the body compensates with shifting the pelvis forward to compensate the shorter quads. So you can see when people bending forward, when people getting older, this is one of the reasons the shorter stiff quadriceps. The other reason is the back, which is much bending backwards, because that is one of the three must to do exercise which I talked about in my previous video, or not many people have a problem of dehydration because of eating unnatural cooked burnt food diet that is cooling water every meal, that is dehydrating you every meal. Don't be afraid that you think more blood can go to your head and you get dizzy or something. That's only in the beginning. Build it up very slowly. I'm doing this 15 to 20 minutes because I'm doing this 30 years. I started yoga in 1984. big breath after a whole night of rain. This is also good because stretching out the hanging with your arms. It's decompressing also. And you build some strength.